After your pressure canning has sat for 24 hours, remove the rings, wash the jar. Check the seals by lifting it up from the lid to make sure it's completely sealed. Don't store it with the rings on because you could have a false seal that comes undone later.